There's the other one.
Thank you.
by the statue of the legendary Val Bork. Val grew up in a blue-collar family in Massachusetts. During his senior year in high school, he was recruited to play for the Pittsburgh Pirates. It's another baseball player. But instead, Val made the same choice as all of you, the choice of life of service. That's what he wanted. Val joined the U.S. Air Force Academy. He showed up at 4:30 a.m. on the Academy's opening day in 1955, so he would be the first Air Force cadet in history to take the oath of allegiance. He was thinking fast.
Circling to wait, I think. What do you got there? A flag.
The Academy proved An arduous challenge, however, for Val wasn't easy. As Val's roommate said, he was hanging on by a thread academically. No one was tested more than Val was, but he was at the very top in his character and in honor. That's what his roommate said.